One of the delights about the piano industry is how it's always changing. It's never the same. At Rogers Piano, I take great pride in offering little unknown finds in the piano industry. Now, it's said in many publications online by different dealers that a piano in China is trash, no good, low quality, not worth anything. Well, you know what? Surprise. The Heintzman piano is from somebody who's been selling pianos for 32 years, who has been all over the world, including Italy and Germany, looking for the world's finest pianos, regardless of cost. The Heintzman piano is one of the finest sounding, finest playing, highest quality pianos I have ever sold at Rogers Piano. For instance, the soundboard, which is the most significant part of the piano, the soundboard makes the sound, is a special Canadian white spruce soundboard prepared by André Bolduc. In my opinion, there is not a finer sounding soundboard, finer prepared soundboard anywhere in the industry. The components on a Heintzman are synonymous with the soundboard I just showed you a minute ago. These are the hammerheads that strike the strings. These are Renner hammers from Stuttgart, Germany. If you bought one of those famous German or Austrian pianos like Bösendorfer or Bechstein or Blüttner, they would use Renner hammers from Stuttgart, Germany. The music wire on the Heintzman piano is the world famous Roslau German music wire. The pin block, which is with the tuning pins are driven into, is a Delignite German pin block, and so on and so forth. There is nothing about a Heintzman that is anything but the highest quality possible. At Rogers Piano, we take what the manufacturer does one step further. We then apply our technology, our technicians, to the action of the piano and perfect not a down weight, not an up weight, but what is called a balance weight. Down weight plus up weight divided by two. Long story short, the piano plays as nicely as any piano you will find anywhere in the piano industry. As a pianist, somebody who plays an amateur pianist, who enjoys playing the piano, nothing is more important about a piano than the touch. The touch on this piano, out of 1,000 pianos, is number one. The cabinetry on this instrument, polyester lacquer, it's about 250 times more protection for the cabinet than the old-fashioned lacquers that are currently still, some of them still in the piano business today, called nitrocellulose lacquer. The casters on the piano are the locking concert hall style caster. I don't know if you can see this, but this is a beautiful double-barreled hand cast solid brass caster. Very, very beautiful cabinet. This is the model 203, which is my favorite. They make a model 186, which is 6 foot. They make a 168, which fits into most medium and small living rooms, the 5 foot 6. Heintzman and Company, one of my favorite pianos in the world.